Hello everyone, this is Marine. Thank you for stopping by my channel. My friend Galina is hosting a card making challenge at Waffle Flower and she asked me if I wanted to participate. Of course I said yes because Waffle Flower designs are amazingly cute and very beautiful and I like fun challenges. For this challenge, the theme is birthdays and the main stamp set I used is Christmas themed, but as long as you change the color palette, you can use it for any festive occasion. So on this card, I used Eat the Cake for my sentiment, Cookie Time, and to set the scene, I used the Slimline Window Trio die set. As always, I stamped all the images on 80-pound Nina Solar White cardstock and colored everything using my alcohol markers. And while I color, just a few details about this challenge and how you can join the fun. So once your Waffle Flower project is done, you can share it on the challenge blog or on the Facebook group or on Instagram or on all those three platforms. This birthday challenge starts today on March 28th and will end next Sunday on April 4. Finally, you will find all this information and details right below this video, so happy crafting and good luck! So once everything was colored, I created the background and started by coloring a brick wall on an 8.5 by 3.5 inches Bristol panel. I taped the paper to my glass surface with the stencil on top and then applied tumble glass distress ink to create a soft and cute blue wall. Next, I cut a slimline window trio panel out of a light blue cardstock. I applied a bunch of foam squares at the back and attached it on my brick panel. To ground my little scene, I used the same die to cut a light grey strip that I stuck at the bottom of my slimline panel. And using another die from the slimline window trio set, I cut a slim rectangle out of white cardstock and attached it on the middle section to give the illusion of a kitchen counter. And then I moved on to my favorite part, which is assembling and sticking all my cute images to finally see the scene I had in mind comes to life. And I used a combination of foam squares and glue dots. Off screen, I white heat embossed my sentiment, "Eat cake today," on a green banner that I stuck on the right side using foam squares and liquid glue, and then I attached the kitties and small flags. Finally, I added some highlights here and there using a white gel pen, and that's it. We have a fun and colorful kitchen scene with some cute bakers, yummy cakes and cheeky kitties. Don't forget, you will find all the details about the challenge below the video. I can't wait to see what you guys make. Thanks for watching this video. Happy crafting! Bye!